shot! But thank you for saving the flag! You weren't all that good at baseball! Big home run in Montreal! Thank you!
Oh, that was a big home
run. And now you suck!
And you know, there's a code of conduct that they'll throw you out for that.
I haven't said any bad words.
Okay, be careful.
I won't say any bad words.
More Steiner. Talk to Charlie.
But come on, he's no Ross boy. Is he a Ross? Come on.
No, he's not.
Okay. In fact, the only reason he has a job is because Don Drysdale passed, God rest his soul. Right?
This is true.
Okay. That's all I'm saying.
I just don't want you to get thrown out when you come
know,
back to tonight.
You know when you're driving home and you're listening to the out-of-town scoreboard, you're thinking, God, Rick, just get through it. Just get through it. All right? Right? You're right. I mean, come on. Okay. And he was a mediocre ball player. He had a few good moments. But other than that, he was kind of...
That was a defining moment when he got the shot.
But he was a Cub. He wasn't even a Dodger when he got the flag.
He's a Dodger fan.
Yeah, I know. Well, yeah, but come on. I mean, how... That was, what, 20 years ago? 25 years ago? How long are you going to live off of?
No, 30 years ago.
30 years ago.